Liquidity provider tokens, or LP tokens, are tokens issued to liquidity providers on a decentralized exchange, EX, that run on an automated market maker, AMM protocol. Uniswap, Sushi, and Pancakeswap are some examples of popular DEX that distribute LP tokens to their liquidity providers. Before watching the full video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. LP tokens are used to track individual contributions to the overall liquidity pool, as LP tokens held correspond proportionally to the share of liquidity in the overall pool. At the most basic level, LP tokens work on the following formula. Total value of liquidity pool / circulating supply of LP tokens equals value of one LP token. In terms of technical properties, LP tokens aren't very much different from other tokens on the same network. For example, LP tokens issued by Uniswap and Sushiswap, both of which operate on the Ethereum network, are actually ERC-20 tokens. Like any other ERC-20 token, these LP tokens can be transferred, traded, and staked on other protocols. Just like any other token, holding LP tokens gives liquidity providers complete control over their locked liquidity. Most liquidity pools allow providers to redeem their LP tokens at any time without interference, although many may charge a small penalty if you redeem them too soon. The relationship between LP tokens and the proportional share of a liquidity pool is used most commonly in at least two cases: to determine the liquidity provider's share of transaction fees accumulated during the duration of liquidity provision, to determine how much liquidity is returned to liquidity providers from the liquidity pools when LP decide to redeem their LP tokens. There are many other use cases for LP tokens that are emerging on modern DeFi platforms. These include staking LP tokens to earn further rewards as a way to incentivize LP to lock their liquidity into pools. Sometimes, this is called farming. Using LP tokens' values as a qualifying factor to access initial DEX offering, IDOs, i.e., to participate in certain IDO, one must hold a certain value of LP tokens. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get instant notifications about crypto-related videos.